Good afternoon, friends. Today we're taking a peek at the New Hampshire Red. Our New Hampshires are now 5 months old. You can see that these are now bona fide chickens. No longer look like little chicks. This guy right here, he is our cockerel, our rooster in the making. Not officially called a cock or a rooster until a year old, but this guy, he is I think the least liked of the among the roosters. We've actually got the males and females separated, but for your pleasure today, we've got them pulled together here. You can see the boys are taking a certain interest now in the ladies. Here's one of the ladies. These are the New Hampshire Red. They hail from the state of New Hampshire, an American native. They are kind of dwarfed by the more popular Rhode Island Red, but the New Hampshire Red is a great breed. Their personalities are just really, really nice, all told. Really enjoy them. They've not quite started laying yet, but we're getting awful close to that point. If you notice the comb here, not super bright, not bright red, unlike the male over here. He is definitely mature. He's a full-blown adult these days. Young adult, but he is a full-blown adult. You can see those the comb, the wattles. Really a beautiful bird. Haven't heard him start crowing just yet, but I think some of the boys are a little intimidated by the older ones that do most of the crowing anyways. But this is what we've got with the New Hampshire Red at 5 months old. Hope you've enjoyed following along. We've got new videos dropping now with some new breeds starting at 1 week old. So be sure and hit that subscribe button so you don't miss our next update. We'll see you next time.